So, quick little intro here. I wanted to start this video sooner, but technical difficulties, issues happen, etc. so forth. So, Attorney General David James is meeting up with Rough Riders MC to talk about a recent harassment that had been going through. Alright, well, stay tuned and enjoy the video.
Mr. James. I'm Bill Stuggs. That is correct. None whatsoever. I think they were just trying to harass us and provoke us. At first, they just showed up in an area where we were just meeting together as some brothers. You know, motorcycle and having a good time, and they just showed up out of the blue on a bogus call saying somebody called in the 911 call on a fist fight. Well, we're being there, we didn't see anybody, we didn't know anything about a fist fight. Totally bogus. Yeah, we were right there, and we never heard any. We certainly would have heard a gunshot. They didn't say anything about a shooting call either. They did mention some of my brothers had firearms, but that was totally on private property. No, that'd be Joey No Name. He is not here tonight. No, there was so much going on. No can do. I'd like to be able to help you out, but I think that's a legal matter, and you have to deliver it to him personally. Yes, sir. Obviously, I've sent you a letter. Can I get back to you that on a future date with that? I'd like to confer with my brothers and see what they think. No, it sounds like you guys have done a investigative check on things there at your office, and I appreciate it. And thank you and Commissioner Smith for getting back to me regarding my concerns. I appreciate it. We just don't dig the harassment, you know? It's unnecessary. This may be off the subject, but there was another guy there flying some kind of a purple handkerchief out of his back pocket who was trying to incite stuff at the Yellow Jack. What's the deal with that? Somebody named Willis. Somebody named Willis, yeah. Sure was. He did. Unfortunately, nobody was hurt, but he did clip one of our bikes. No, I'm good. Like I say, I'm going to confer with my brothers and see if they want, what they think about pressing charges. And we'll get back to you on that one, all right? Never. We're just a motorcycle club. All right, Mr. James. Well, excellent. Well, I appreciate you coming out and meeting with me today. Now, you telling me.
I'm not okay, sure.
So
it was three stolen guns, and possession.
I'm not sure. You actually pulled the guns up before I got.
No, I grabbed the first one. I got the other two after I patted them down. I don't know where he kept a shotgun and an AR, but.
When I checked them, all he had was.
Yeah, I searched him as soon as you got there.
What's going on?
So basically, he killed the person.
Yeah, he said it.